हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आज की वीडियो में हम आपको बीए फर्स्ट ईयर के इंग्लिश पेपर फर्स्ट के मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस बताएंगे। इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस? आंसर, गोलमैन इन हिज सर्च एंड हिज एनालिसिस ऑफ ह्यूमन माइंड एंड इट फंक्शनिंग ब्रिंग्स फोर्थ साइकोलॉजिकल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द ह्यूमन माइंड एंड इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस। ही प्रेजेंट द साइंटिफिक मॉडल ऑफ द इमोशनल माइंड एंड इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस दैट एक्सप्लेन हाउ सो मच व्हाट वी डू कैन बी इमोशनली ड्राइवर एंड हाउ वी कैन बी सो रीजनेबल एट वन मोमेंट एंड सो इरेशनल द नेक्स्ट। He points out the logics and reasoning behind human emotions. The writer refers to Ekman's regarding human emotions. He distinguishes the emotional mind with the rational mind. The emotional mind acts without pause and thought, while the rational mind takes time and goes through consideration before action. In his study, he comes to the point that both the aspect of the human mind have something visual and important and its need blending for a balanced life. In his study of emotional mind, Ekman presents the scientific model of human emotions and human brilliance. He talks about emotional judo, aikido, born out of martial art of Japan, that becomes the guiding principle for us to use it effective strategy of self-regulation of emotions, power of empathizing and understanding others' emotions. It helps us to control emotions in others. Emotional mind help us with instant reactions at the time of emergency, but it can also be manipulated and controlled thinking. Question: write critical appreciation of essay in emotional intelligence. Answer: emotional intelligence, critical appreciation. Emotional intelligence bring forth ideas regarding the functioning of human mind. It is a systematic study of the functioning of the human mind. Daniel Goleman. Theme of the essay: emotional intelligence became very popular book of a subject of behavioral and human psychology. The whole essay emotional intelligence focus on the various aspect of emotional mind. The writer gave emphasis of on the truthfulness of emotional mind. Goleman distinguishes from the rational mind and elaborating important points related to the subject. In the extent, the main features of emotional mind are brought forth. Goleman presents a scientific model of emotional mind which explains functioning of a human mind and psychology. He says that emotional mind is little uncertain moved by the emotional effect. We can be very reasonable at one moment and very irrational at the other moment. Goleman mentions two social scientists of California and Massachusetts of America. They are Paul Ekman and Seymour Epstein, and describes his subject with these researches. The study and scientific model regarding emotional mind is quicker than the rational mind. It reacts without pause. Emotional mind make rapid mode of perception has some advantage. It makes sharp judgment. It acts like a radar for human emotions. Any long-lasting matter can be summed up by emotional mind in few seconds. But sometimes emotional mind can be misguided. Use of illustration. Goleman illustrate as example of emotional brilliance. He mentions the principle of martial art aikido in Japan extends as the principle of emotional brilliance. It encourages self-awareness, self-regulation, power to control emotional in others, and also making a new pathway of emotional brilliance, which is bring forth through the story of Sir Ben Train in Tokyo. Focus on human psychology and function. This essay is remarkable for the study of human psychology and the functioning of emotional mind. Goleman mentions in his research and analysis of human mind and its functioning bring forth the psychological structure of the human mind and the emotional intelligence. He uses the researches of social scientists Paul Ekman for description of his essay. Paul Ekman points out the functioning of human psychology detecting emotion from subtle changes in facial expressions. He argues that full heat of emotional is very brief, it makes results in seconds. So emotional intelligence is presents a good picture of human emotional mind. APJ Abdul Kalam, The Wings of Fire. Write the short note on the spiritual views of Dr. Kalam. Discuss the concept of prayer, God and religion. Answer: Dr. Kalam, who was the 12th president of India, was born in a middle-class Tamil family in the island form of Rameshwaram. His father was a spiritual person and had respect for all the religion, caste and communities. The spiritual concept of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is very mature. He had a peace-loving personality and humanity attitude. He learned a lot from his father Jalaluddin regarding the relevance of prayer makes a communion of the spirit between people possible and transcends our body to become the part of cosmos without the feeling of rich and poor, high and low, age, caste or creed. He always believed that every religion teaches as love for humanity, value of peace and realization of ethical and moral value. His spiritual concept suggests respect for all religions as all of them teachers one of the other way to divine. Question: Identify the people who had influenced APJ Abdul Kalam as a young boy and discuss how they helped him become the kind of a person he was. Answer: Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born in middle-class Tamil family in the island town of Rameshwaram. His father's name was Jalaluddin and mother's name was Ashi Amma. They were a nice couple. His father was a spiritual person and had respect for all the religion, caste and communities. The mother was a housewife and loves to take care of everyone. They received great love and care from his parents. The influence of his parents shaped his life and personality and thought process. Ahmad Jalaluddin and Samsuddin were the person who had influenced Dr. Kalam as a young boy. Ahmad Jalaluddin was a childhood friend and brother-in-law of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was older in age and mature in ideas, as there was a good difference in the age of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and Ahmad Jalaluddin. He used to call Dr. Kalam Ajad. Dr. Kalam loves to spend time with him and go long walk together every evening. They used to talk mainly of spiritual matters. Although Jalaluddin's schooling had been limited, he keeps on encouraging Dr. Kalam to excel in studies and enjoy the fruit of learning and knowledge, which ultimately leads to success of life. Jalaluddin always talked about educated people's scientific discoveries and temporary literature with inspire. Dr. Kalam to fly beyond his narrow confines with his winds of dreams and expressions. Samsuddin was the first cousin of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. In Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's views, was another very important person after his parents and Jalaluddin to influence him greatly. He was the sole distributor for newspapers in Rameshwaram. Later on, Dr. Kalam started helping Samsuddin as a paper boy, and it also helped Dr. Kalam to earn his first wage. It also helped him with his curiosity regarding the global, national, independence and other socio-economic conditional the world. This phase of life is very important in the growth and development of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Swami and friends, R.K. Narayan. Describe in your own words the cricket match played between MCC and YMU in Swami and Friends. Answer: Swami and Friends 1935 is a character novel dealing with the life of Swaminathan at the school. According to Graham Greene, it is a classical school boy story of a child written with complete objectivity. रिटन विद कंप्लीट ऑब्जेक्टिविटी विद अ ह्यूमन स्ट्रेंथ फॉर आवर फिक्शन क्लोजर टू चिक्वा दैन टू एनी अदर इंग्लिश राइटर विद द सेम अंडरलाइंग सेंस ऑफ ब्यूटी एंड सैडनेस इन दिस नॉवल आर के नारायण सक्सीड इन कैप्चरिंग द यूथफुल जील ऑफ द यंगस्टर्स द राइटर ब्यूटिफुली ड्रॉज द एंथुसियाज्म ऑफ द यंगस्टर्स थ्रू क्रिकेट मैच प्लेड बिटवीन MCC एंड YMU द MCC मालगुड़ी क्रिकेट क्लब चैलेंज फॉर अ फ्रेंडली मैच वॉज एक्सेप्टेड बाई द YMU यंग मैन यूनियन द मैच वॉज फ्रेंडली ओनली इन नेम द चैलेंज वॉज इन डिफेंस The hope of victory was pinned on Swami, the state of the team, but Swami looked uncertain. The match between MCC and YMU was interesting. It started at 3:30 on Sunday afternoon. The YMU won the toss and were all out for 86. After the interval, MCC settled and lost wickets in quick succession. Rajan and Mani had not batted. Rajan watches the game with black thirst hurt the side. He was watching the match with remote possibility to win.